Okay, once again, like I said, my name is Raymond Merrill. I am a personal trainer slash athletic trainer. I train kids, I train adults. I'm actually over here at 3341 until June 30th as far as running this female boot camp. Around like the third week of July, I'll move over to 3321 into the old PNC Bank, which is a very large place, and we have a lot of different events coming up, like far as 4 to 5 or 6 year old soccer leagues, thinking about coming out with a female contact league, something like the lingerie football league, but of course the dress attire would be more appropriate. And I also do a lot of mentor. My Men in Progress organization providing services for us for the troubled youth to lead them on the right path. So it's something that I started in the prison, TCI Trumbull Correctional Institution, dealing with ages from 10 to like plus all the way up until the age of 50 if you have to go that far. But that's what I'm doing. And like I said, there's quite a few things we're going to do in this building. It's going to be something very, very, very explosive. I'm doing a quarantine price. I know some people was out of jobs and everything. They couldn't afford it because usually I charge like 70 a month. But I'm doing like the 25 a month. I'm bringing on the males too as well. So with this, I still do this social distancing. And like I said, once I move into this bigger place, I mean, we'll go by the social distancing like numbers. Like it won't be like packed all up in there. But once again, it is a big place though. So I'll be going by like maybe doing workouts about an hour, like maybe have a group in there of 10 to 12 every hour, and then the next group come in and different things of that nature. So.
Well, you're doing a lot of good for the community, mm-hmm. and I'm sure a lot of people are going to be excited about networking with you. Mm-hmm. What type of people do you want to network with you?
Well, the type of people I want to network with me, first of all, no backstabbers, none of that type thing. I want people to have the same type of oomph that I have, you know. Loyalty, being faithful to it, dedication, you know, dedicated. Just hardworking people and trustworthy people, you know, people that's coming from the bottom, trying to make it up to the top, like myself. We deal with these kids in today's life, that's the type of attitudes they have, so you gotta have patience with them. And then some of the kids, I try to teach them to be humble and not braggadocious, you know. If you could superstar, you think you're a superstar and you had an attitude thinking you all this and all that and not being coachable, I'd rather play the person who has not, really don't have the gift that person have. And, you know, I go with the people who discipline. But as far as dealing with these kids, as far as I just talk to them. You got to have patience, like really talk to them and everything. And once they groom into the workout, like after the fifth workout, they start seeing a lot of things and then they're just like knocking it out like it ain't nothing. So, as far as the eating again, like I said, just stay away from the bad foods, your fried foods, your pop, alcohol, if you're drinking alcohol, bread, stay away from all that type of stuff. But you come here, you're going to work, though.
Thank you for your time, mm-hmm. and congratulations in the future.
Thank you.